So, I'm just gonna come on here and, excuse me, share a little food for thought. Nah, I'm just playing. I was gonna come and share you some food, what I thought about it. Anyways, look at here. I got these caramel yellow cheddar popcorn, right? These things, I'm telling you, so good. As soon as I open these and put it in my mouth. I said, thank you. Because these are good. When I open this, I think about, I know there's something in Walmart, like around holidays, the tin cans, they have the three different flavors. They have like the white cheddar, white plain, the yellow cheddar, and caramel. And as a kid, my parents used to always get them. Used to stack them things up. And I would always just eat the cheddar and the caramel together. I'll leave that other one alone. That plain's nasty. But this right here, right here, these things are good. I saw these in Walmart. First, I had got the caramel ones, which were good. And these bad boys was at the bottom, on the bottom shelf. So I had to squat down and get these. And I'm glad I did that squat. Because these things are good. And then what makes me mad is I went in there today and noticed they don't even have these no more. Now I done opened the bag finally today. And they good, and I want some more after these are gone, and I can't even get them unless they pop up somewhere. But this is done on caramel yellow cheddar popcorn. Ugh, it's good. It's good.